go find them myself. Now go, go. Things are like crazy.
In a toy shop in Mistletoe. Please, someone tell me, why was Twinkle Toes in such a big hurry?
Well, if you want to know, he's going to look for the missing $5 that some old crazy miner hid, and then we'll be off our lawn.
Rollin, Rollin, you can't do that. That'll ruin our...
Mix it, Cindy. For once, will you just keep your mouth shut, please? Oh, and talk she does. Oh, she's like that certain bunny that just keeps going and going and going. Anyway, do you really think that bumbling idiot can find the 5 golden rings? Maybe in your dreams.
Well, you don't have to worry then, because he can't be dreaming because he's not sleeping. Duh.
Hey, my Randolph is not a bumbling idiot.
A bit clumsy.
Not
a bit clumsy. You can't go 3 feet without bumping into something or someone. Again, do you really think that bumbling idiot can find the 5 golden rings? Oh, goody, goody, goody. In just a few hours, this will all be mine. Okay, I guess I'm supposed to say ours? No, no, mine. Anyway, go ahead.
Don't worry, Carol. If anyone can find those rings, my Randolph can find them. I certainly hope you're right, Holly Berry. If he does, it's not going to be a holy, holy Christmas. If he doesn't.
I want 5 Christmas, eh? Sheriff came to me. Randolph, would you go find those rings? Then the town can truly sing. 5 golden rings, I found them.
Randolph, my heroes, wherever did you find them?
I went to Jingle Bell Rock to find some more mistletoe.
Picking mistletoe, you're wasting your time picking mistletoe.
Hush, dear, let the young man speak.
Like I said, I went to Jingle Bell Rock, and they got this big old oak tree in the middle of town. It's got a ton of mistletoe. So I got up there and I climbed up it, climbed up it, reached out, and fell and hit my head on something hard.
Is the ground hurt? Did you crack Jingle Bell Rock?